Thank you for joining me at the beautiful Dundas Valley Golf and Curling Club, the treasure in the valley. We're going to go through a bunch of episodes, small tips and tricks of how to improve your golf game. Thanks very much for tuning in. In this episode, we're going to talk about the position of your head. It's been said many, many times, keep your head down, keep your head down. Honestly, I'll never tell anybody to keep the head down. Most importantly, I want you to keep your head behind the ball. And this is really important when you're setting up for your driver, because if you keep your head down, you end up actually being in front of the golf ball. But if you focus on keeping your head behind the golf ball, now when you set up and take your backswing, you're in the perfect position. So remember, keep your head behind the ball so that you can be in the right position for your swing. Swing smooth and hit it far.
Promotional consideration for Hit It Far is brought to you by